You are listening to Radio Easterover. Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the Mother City. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio East River. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za, or download the Radio East River app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio East River, die ding ruk hier.
Away, D-Bars, Gemeente, as jylle rego meer te prijs in die plek. Kijkie, ek wil nie eens om met die skaamprijs gaan. Hoe kan jy stel die prijs? Die reddingsprijs. Jy weet ons wat ek meen, check it.
Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Gee die Heere nou jou beste prijs. Draai die volume knop op en maak op die bass. Maar, hy is wet om geprijs te word. So sit jou handen by mekaar en maak op jou mond. Van as die prijs opgaan, stier die Heere al die zeninge met die oop hand toe. Gee die eer my bro, laat die Heere al jou toekomstplanne zien my bro. Want hy lewe in jou lof ou klonk, so as dinge taf gaan, gee dit net vir hom. Want hy fight vir die rights, hy is die levende brood en sy kwijt sonder die tijdens. So, roep hom aan meneer, maar as hy deurkom, moet sy hom net aan nou eer. Kijkie, roep hom aan meneer, maar as hy deurkom, moet sy hom net aan nou eer. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Moet nie op, gee nie manskap, staan op. Want die Heere gaat jou aan die hand vat. Kijkie, die evangelie is een lang pad. So staan op en hoop broer, laat ons aan my land gaan. Want al die prijse syne, dit staan geskrywe binnen sy bewijse. Luister, dat stewe binnen in sy lyne. Hy genees jou pijne, die onbuigbare eiste. Want groter is die God in jou boste. Hy beskerm sy kinders die nie na gekoste. Alles jou rug die nie meer my ou kyk. Hy maak een weg binnen die eer van benauwdheid. So, roep hom aan meneer, maar as hy deurkom, moet sy hom net aan jou eer. Kijkie, roep hom aan meneer, maar as hy deurkom, moet sy hom net aan jou eer. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Prijs die Heere met jou handen in die lucht in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Sit op iets die list in. Sy sit op iets die list in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in. Kom maar, sy sit op iets die list in.
This time I know it won't be the same. Moving on ain't working out for me. Cause you still call me daily. We sneaky link and play. Many will say it's toxic, but we just cannot help it.
You hate when they say I'm your ex, but what they don't know, they cannot ruin. Low key is the best in your life. By your text, tell me how you wanna roll. Think it's slow or express how you feeling.
My baby harder than sriracha. Maybe wanna touch my life and so do bacha. With you it feels like I'm dreaming. If the vibes met, I'm Michael Jackson, beat it.
I can't help it. don't wanna let you go. Selfish of me, I know. We cannot help it, yeah. This is kind of our thing. It's love that seems so surreal. We just crazy with it.
I say, whoa, don't wanna let you go. Selfish of me, I know. We cannot help it. We cannot help it. We cannot help it. I say, whoa, don't wanna let you go.
Radio East River.
Good afternoon, my beautiful people. Good afternoon and welcome to the special edition show on Radio East River, the leading internet radio station. Yeah, that is mense en die ding ruk hier, die ding ruk hier. Goeiemôre en ek is bly om weer terug te wees hier in die ateljee saam met die Radio East River team. Dit is altyd 'n voorreg om met julle te kuier, die gaste wat ingeskakel is op Radio East River, veral die wat op ons Facebook live is. Goeiemiddag aan Robin, is dit Robin Mani, sê morning Joss, en dan ook sê hello beautiful people, dan Leon Mani sê Mr. Henry, how are you, sir? Nice to see one of our presenters in your studio. Okay. Lovely. Thank you, man. And then Deirdre Leike, that's ook ingeskakel. Sy sê, hello, Henry and Josh. And then ook op ons WhatsApp is Vania Geland ingeskakel. En sy sê ook goeiemorgen aan allemaal. So, baie dankie aan allemaal wat ingeskakel is. Welkom by die Special Edition Show. In vandagse edisie praat ons saam met South African upcoming actor, radiopresenter en rugby player, Joshua Uren. Welcome to Radio East River. Okay, so if you want to be part of the conversation, please join us on our Facebook live stream. You can leave a comment there like the rest did, or you can send us a WhatsApp on 064-536-9095. Okay, so jy het geluister na Doep, D-O-E-P, which is sit a bietjie lis in, en dan Can't Help It, which is trending at the moment by Sean, featuring Shani J. Daar is een van Sean CPT se nuwe of later singles, wat nou, ek dink, op die top 10 was het nou nummer 1 of 2, weet ek, het hy op die chart gesit. So, well done, Sean, moet hy, I can't help it, Likkie, dat het nogals werkelijk waar naam gemaakt, vinnig vir jou, so, ja, baie dankie aan daar die mense wat nou gecomment het op ons Facebook live, soos Diederie wat sê, hello Henry en Jaws, Debbie Pfeiffer is ook ingeskakel, sy sê, hi Henry, en dan Mr. Bjels, hy sê, salut Mr. Prince, and your guest, thank you Mr. Bjels, vir daar die boodskapie, ons waardeer het. So Joshua, welcome to Radio East River.
Thank you very much.
Joshua, can you just briefly tell the listeners where you're from?
Okay, so my name is Joshua Uden. I am 19 years old. I'm out of Lansdowne. And yeah, I've been in Cape Town all my life. I haven't moved out of any other place. And yeah, I'm happy to be here for the first time at Radio yesterday. It's a little experience, you know?
Yeah, good, man. Good to have you here. And then At what age did you realize you there's a passion or there's something that you're craving for acting?
Yeah, so I'm not going to be the guy to say I've been there all my life. I wanted to do this. I was initially doing rugby and wanted to do that professionally as well. But then around 16, COVID hit, and I started watching these African series. And I was like, okay, nah, this is actually interesting. How do you get involved here? Yeah. I DM'd one of the actors on Blood and Water. He didn't respond to me. But then I'm like, okay, I have idea. I want to be here, but I lost that idea again.
Okay.
Then I finished high school, failing matric as well. I was lost. I didn't know where to go. And then I rewrote, failed by my that again, you know. I'm like, yeah, no, what gaan aan? And then one day I opened the paper, I saw open auditions for a new TV series.
Yeah.
And I was thinking to myself, no, should I do this or not? Because people might judge you. You aren't the look necessarily of an actor. Or since when does Joshua want to do acting?
Yeah.
I sent my details through and they said, okay, boom, come for auditions and stuff. I went through and that's how I started it, basically. I did me by surprise. I can't say that I have been studying acting and doing drama and theatre. I haven't.
Yeah.
But throughout the time I've been doing it, I've learned so much. And yes, I can really say I'm enjoying this industry.
Lovely, man. And then from Josh to Joshua. Okay, so Mr. Josh Kinnear is also tuned in. The CEO, he say, Middag allemaal en my naamgenoot.
Naamgenoot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, and then Stacey Roussel say, hello Henry Prince. Goeiemiddag Stacey, dankie dat jy ingeskakel is. And then Kamalita Reis also tuned in. She say, hello Josh. Hey, Josh, die mense ken jou daar buiten, hey. You're famous, brother.
Yeah, nogie.
Okay, so obviously there's always somebody that you inspire you to obviously pursue this career. Who inspired you?
In acting?
Yes.
DJ Maton. I watched Numa Eskoli and his performance. I watched it probably 5 to 6 times.
Yeah.
And I actually messaged him over the weekend to do acting classes there by him. Yes, yeah. So I'll be going there soon as well, possibly next month, to get to meet him for the first time. I haven't met him yet. So it'll be amazing to meet a hero.
Yeah.
Amazing performance, character. Yeah. In every Seven the Land, Numa Eskoli, in Arden's Flair, wherever he is, he's doing an amazing job. So DJ Maton, definitely.
Lovely, man. And DJ Maton, I don't know, man, that man have started a walk, and he walked that walk in Orange Flame, Numa Eskoli, the same walk, and he do it perfectly all the
and
time.
I don't know how he recycles the acting ability, but it pulls off in every character, especially even spinners.
Yeah.
He was in there and he killed
the same walk.
Yes, and when he talks, he does this, and what is your neck, you can pick it up.
No, DJ is one of the, he's one of South Africa's leading actors.
Yes,
making He's making his part that he bring to the table. He's just wow, the fans and the obviously everybody that follows him, and he's just a good actor at all. So Josh, take us through your support structure at home.
Support structure at home. So who lives with me now is my grandpa. Okay. So we the two of us stay together, and yeah, he doesn't know everything. You know, I just say I'm going out to work, and he's like, okay, quiet, it's new later. But outside of that, I have my dad. He's up in Verliesdorp, and my sisters are there as well. So they always send me texts and stuff, showing support. My auntie is overseas as well. Yeah. She shows her support. My friends, my girlfriend, all of my friend group, they always sending in their support
and
messages of encouragement. So they definitely also push me to do better.
Yeah.
And myself, you know, the first thing you do is love yourself and be there for yourself, because
exactly.
if you don't do that,
yeah.
no matter what anyone says, you won't feel it. You won't think to yourself that I can do this.
Yeah.
So first love yourself and see yourself. Then you will realize other people's opinions are actually correct. They are right when they say you have talent.
Yes.
Right when they say keep on doing this.
Come on, lekker.
Oh, and my Afrika family as well.
you have to be proud of yourself in what you achieve, because sometimes people will say negative things, that you have to live with, but there's so much positive things out there that you can embrace and you can make that part of your life.
Yes.
And that's a good thing. So when did you start playing rugby?
Yeah, that was around 8 years old, 8, 9. Yeah. I started at Violets. So my dad played for Violets as well, and he stayed in Cape Town. And then he moved to the Lees Club. So now I'm like, yeah, I wanted to try soccer at first, but then, yeah, man, it's a bit groot gebouw for soccer. And then I went over to rugby, started at at Violets. And then I got a concussion at around 13, stopped for a year. Yeah. And I was like, yeah, I can't even wear spelly. Yeah. I went back to Violets for another year, and I said, nah, I need a fresh start. So I went to Primrose Rugby Club.
Okay.
And then I'm still there by them. I've been playing there since 15 years old, so that's 2019. Yeah, so I'm still at Primrose. I started, like you say, 10 years now I've been playing.
Wow, that's nice.
So I've learned a lot throughout the years.
And is it not because now you pursue your career in acting, is it not a bit dangerous to go because you can get injured over the weekend, but you have to shoot on a Monday? Have you ever considered that option that it can be a problem going forward?
Yeah, most definitely. It goes to my mind, like, I can get injured on a Saturday and then I can't perform on a Monday.
Yeah.
So last year, I injured my knee.
Yeah.
And at the same time, I started doing acting. So that went perfectly together. Okay. But now I'm not injured anymore and I'm filming, so now it's a bit of a, you know, push and shove vibe.
Yeah.
But I hope for the best. I can get injured walking down the road as well.
Yes, you know? Yes.
So the thing is, it isn't just rugby that can make me be out of acting for a while.
Yeah.
It can be anything, driving a car, things happen. So I don't necessarily think too much on that. But it has crossed my mind a few times, like, what if I break my arm in this match now? And I must shoot a gun in this scene. Who can I aim at? You know?
Yeah.
So it's definitely crossed my mind.
Yeah. And what advice would you give to somebody that's starting out in this career now?
The acting career?
Yes.
Yeah, I would just say do everything you can. In the first couple of months, even years, grind. Because that's where you make most of your connections, is when you talk to people. I've been an extra in so many things.
Yeah.
And people think if I'm an extra, I won't be the main character, I won't be in the spotlight. That's okay. I always say to myself, be extra while being an extra.
Yeah.
What I mean by that is talk to people on set.
And learn.
Yeah. We say learn by the eye, you know? People don't want to do that. They want to sit, they want to take pieces on set. And so that I am here and I am this and that. Talk to the people. You'll be surprised how many people actually give you an ear.
Yeah.
Especially the crew members, because they were also in your position at one point.
Yeah.
You know, not everyone really could study to be in this career, in this industry. So just grind out, talk to everyone you can, and you will definitely make it somewhere.
Oh, lovely, lovely. Jawar is tuned in. He's saying, wow, this is amazing. Afternoon, Mr. H and guest Josh. And then Robin Marley saying, awesome, Josh. Okay, so let me just see I've missed a couple here. Okay, so Deidre Lakert is saying a true natural and love working together and can only get better. Angel Josh, love seeing you on Aaron's Play. Chip, that was just Ed told me the other day, proud of you, keep doing what you love. What you love. Okay. And then Stacy Roussel saying, jy is my TikTok fan, Henry Prince speel vir ek beloof as jy tyd het. Ach nee, wacht nou. Ja, maar dankie vir die support, ons waardeer dit. Okay, so Jos,
yes, sir.
Is there one thing or something that you would like to do over if given a chance? Something that you have done wrong in the past and you are now given the opportunity to correct that.
Yeah, look, I think I wasn't focused in school as I should have been, as I could have passed matric. But then the thing is, when you do change something in the past, it changes your future as well.
Yeah, yeah.
So let's say I passed matric, then I wouldn't have done acting at all. I would have been studying business management or something else.
Yeah.
So in a way, it has actually opened doors for me to fail. But I don't encourage failing. I encourage also doing your best in everything you can, because then I would have been something else. But also excel in that field.
Yeah.
You see, the way I'm grinding out in this industry, I should have been doing at school.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
I can't change the past now. I'm just build my future by doing my best now every day.
Lovely, lovely. Okay, so we're going to take a short break and then listen to some music. And then when we come back, I hope, what's the name, is still here, Stacey. Ek beloof, kom op. So as jy nog hier is, luister, hy gaan nou op die breek. Gaan ons luister na Ek beloof. So bly ingeskakel. Dit is Radio Eersterivier, onse stasie, onse talent en onse mense.
Welcome to the leading internet radio station in the Mother City. There are many ways to stream our shows. Visit us on our Facebook page, live at Radio East River. Also, visit us on our website, www.radioeastriver.co.za, or download the Radio East River app, available and supported on any and all smart devices. Radio East River, die ding ruk hier.
Want to take your business to the next level? Advertise with Radio Eersterivier by emailing us at admin@radioeersterivier.co.za.
Dear love,
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 dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear love, dear sal je geven. Voor ik mijn aardig jong heer, je denkt niet je niet zonder vrij. Zal je mij herkennen waar? Fijn, ik was al aan. Zeker zei dat ze lief van mij. Zeker zei ze zelf dat mij aan kan krijgen. Later heb ik de door je hand te krijgen. Zo ik speel het met ze, ik vraag. Kijk mooi achter mij uit. Moet het niet breuk, nee. Ik vertrouw jou. Met mijn leven schrok ik mooi achter mij uit. Moet het niet breuk, nee. Ik vertrouw jou. Met mijn leven kijk mooi achter mij uit.
Ken ons praat oor die bouw. Ken ons maak asof ek je gevierde. Dat mens ken ook praat oor die bouw. Myself in jou skoene geplaas. Maar al ding wat ek nou het is stras. Hier in jou. Kijk na my hart en dan kijk ek na jou. Kijk na die spasie wat ons in jou grou het te veel. My intenties gewys hier vir mense wat baie ken sê oor die bouw. Maar is anders as dit. Ons het baie al deur het gemaak. Tye waar ek voel die distance kan eens aan ons raak. En nou sien ek die views op my life. Waardeer ek die goeie van somtijds ken dinge ook slice. Tijd is my vriend die van nou. My verhouding met doubt is a dice. Die bone.
Moet het nie breuk nie. Ek vertrouw jou. Met my leven schrok ek mooi achter my hart. Moet het nie breuk nie. Ek vertrouw jou. Met my leven kijk mooi achter my hart.
Want as jy dit nie gaan doen nie, dan kies ek jou goodbye, baby, ons kan nie versoen nie. My hart was al gebreek en ek wil het nie weer face. Ek het al my hart gegee, eindelijk het ek dit misplaced. Het laat ek begin het doubt in my trust issues. Ek soek net tranen van blijdskap op jou nat issues. En al wat ek gevra is, moet nie een man misuse. Om my is jy die nummer net voor naam bedoel. Jy is die een en samen jou kan het net beter word. I am next to you, soos op een quote, hy sleetelboord. Jy is my type en liefde is een sight wat ek wil sien in jou oe en sien.
Kijk mooi achter my hart. Moet het nie breuk nie. Ek vertrouw jou. Met my leven schrok ek mooi achter my hart. Moet het nie breuk nie. Ek vertrouw jou. Met my leven kijk mooi achter my hart.
Radio Yisrael. Radio Yisrael. Radio Yisrael.
There we go. Welcome back. And I hope you have enjoyed the music. And to Stacey Roussel, I hope you have enjoyed Ek Belove, wat ons nou na geluister het. Dan ook catch us live on Facebook on our Radio Yisrael page. Join our TikTok live on the Radio Yisrael TikTok profile. Check out our website for the live stream and learn more about Radio Yisrael. Find us at www.radioeesterhove.co.za. Then, of course, the best way to experience Radio Yisrael is to download our radio app, which is available to download for free on any smart device. Download our app on Play Store, Huawei Gallery, or App Store. All live shows are recorded and available as podcasts for you to listen at any time. All you need to do is search Radio Yisrael, one word, on all podcasting sites, including Spotify, YouTube, Deezer, etc. Connect with us on WhatsApp by sending us a message or voice note to 064-536-9095. And to advertise with us, send an email to marketing our marketing team at admin@radioyisrael.co.za. Okay, so guys, Valentino de Klerk, how's it, Josh, keep up, see yeah. You soon, Valentino, you soon. Valentino, hy skuld my nog 'n interview, but ek gaan nie daar oor praat hier, los hom maar nou, ek gaan net hier kyk, jammer mense net so oomlikkie, dan, Juren, wie is daar? Keep moving, Josh. Stay focused.
And then
Caroline Chetty say, Middag almal, Malen Swartz, Mr. Malen Swartz, so ons sien jou op Juffrou X. Mm. All the best for your career, Buddha. Baie dankie. En dan Stacy Rochelle say, hier is ek, Mikey. Baie dankie. En dan Mr. Valentino de Klerk, wat say, how's it, Josh? Keep up. See you soon. Okay, so thank you to everyone that have tuned in on our live stream, and thank you for your support to Radio East River. Okay, so Josh, when did you make your first appearance on TV, and how was the experience?
Yeah, so it was a build up to everything, specifically TV. I was an extra on Magda Lower Gardener. And so having that to work with Gershwin and Anders as well, Van Wyk, huge privilege, you know. And that's just what I get back to when saying be available for work as an extra. Yep. I met Valentino as well on that set. He was a sound guy there. And it was amazing getting to be on a set like Magda Low. You see the difference in the way they work with their time and this.
Yes.
So that was quite, and then also on St. Oyster, just sitting in the restaurant, seeing yourself.
Yeah.
But then I think the most notable one was last week on Arden's Flay, where I was one of Bumpy's gangsters.
Yeah.
So they gave me my line there, so I had to now catcall Rachel.
Yeah.
So he said, yo, being in my soup, I got alles op. So then I had that, and then I'm like, yeah, okay. Let's go. So people were messaging me saying, hey, you know, quite a nice to
keep.
Yeah. And then I'm like, yeah. I was on the day thing where they just said, we can have the cards, bro. So I'm like, yeah, me. You must be so, man. You must be Gimba for, yeah.
Yeah.
So I guess I roll, I said, Jay, you mean? And then Bumpy, we said, that takes me full.
Yeah.
Say, call me Jay, man. Can you play? We bust your pit.
Yeah.
I'm like, yeah, this must be care of you.
Yeah.
But, it was now my Arden's Flay appearance as well. I still have future scenes coming in within this month or May.
Yeah.
Quite scenes. I can't give too much detail on them, but it was amazing.
Yeah.
We also had a project for the cinema for Steakinico last year, 48-hour film challenge, film festival.
Mm-hmm.
So it was a challenge to do a short film of about 5-6 minutes in 48 hours. So people not sleeping, people were up all night. And we did a silent film at like a mental institute vibe.
Yes.
We were at College of Cape Town. And we had black and white. We had action, a whole love story and twists and turns. And that was the thing that was quiet about it, man. I played a mental patient there. I was, my ears combed out like a puff. And it was crazy. Yeah. And I was walking there like a crazy guy.
Those
were the times we was like, yo, that's quiet.
That's smart.
Mm. So those are my first TV and cinema experiences.
Yeah.
We filmed also a pilot episode last year for that TV series, a part of the TV series.
Yes.
That should be coming out later this year as well.
Okay,
so, yeah.
Lovely. And then just take us through some of the scenes that you have done that stood out for you. Because, you know, when you come on set, There's certain things that you looked at and said, listen, yo, how am I gonna do this?
Yes.
You know, you get to that, it's like, yes, will this work if I do that?
Mm.
How did you feel when you were in that moment?
Yes. So especially with the TV series, it's gonna be called Athlone 85.
Yeah.
It was a part of the TV series, and then I was playing Jeremy Fury.
Yeah.
So I was now a high school child. And we wanted to now riot against the government. So the scenes, it was quiet for me.
Yeah.
We were burning tires in the streets, and we were at high schools and just being chased. And yo, what action moves!
Yeah.
No stunt training there, but we doing this stuff. It was lekker. And then we stand like a circle around the fireman.
Yeah.
Yo, and my whole brand is okay. We keeping hands. And we are just having a ball of a time.
Yes, yes.
It was a bit difficult because some of the scenes were action scenes, and I'm now holding this guy. I don't want to hurt him because I don't know how to do it right. And especially the Arden's Flay one with the catcalling scene was also amazing. Just to have a scene with Jared Geduld and Kim Seister. it was like, yeah, these are two huge actors. And, yes. and now I'm in the scene with them. Yeah, it's quick, but I enjoyed it, you know. And that is how it should be. It shouldn't be how long you have a scene. You can have a whole hour scene. Exactly. It can be boring.
Yeah.
You can have a 5-minute scene. It can be amazing.
Yeah.
And that's what I like about it.
As long as you enjoy it while you're in it.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay, and then... how does it feel to work with legends
sure. in
the industry? Like, do you ever get used to it when you go on set and you see, yeah, he's DJ Maton. He's the man. He's the old.
Yeah, yo, it's a real. I won't lie. The first couple of shoots with big actors is like, yeah, but no.
You just want to go over and say hello.
But then you realize, yeah, we're all doing the same thing. And the thing that made me realize we're all actors is Gershwin. He did this on Mouth of Low. I'm an extra.
Yeah.
He tells me, come on, act. And
wow.
And that made me realize he doesn't see me as just an extra.
Yeah.
We're all doing this,
yes.
the same thing.
Yeah.
We're all on camera.
Yes.
You know? And it's a role in taking you all doing our thing, whether it's a small or big role. So that made me realize, relax.
Yeah.
We are still big actors, but we are all in the same industry for a reason, right?
Exactly.
And having that opportunity, it also teaches you how to compose yourself, man. During scenes as well. You can tell when someone's nervous during the scene.
Like
their face shows a lot. So having to work, especially as I said now, it's a little dope in that scene.
Yeah.
All for that is like, okay, now I'm relaxed. And on set, I see them... We chat liquor. Like on last week, I also was on the set with Gershwin. He came to me and said, okay, you know, and having that, like, we're now brass, we're now chummies, but also colleagues at the same time.
Yes,
you know,
yes,
there's also, we are now here.
Yeah.
We're colleagues, but now we know Makai as well.
Yeah.
So also stay in your lane, but also be open to talks with these guys, because don't think of yourself as below or above them.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, there's a limit.
Yeah, there's a fine line that you and you can't overstep that line. Especially I've seen that thing when we were on set. There's certain actors that built a wall.
Mm.
When they're on set, no communication. You can do that after the set.
Yes.
And you just have to be careful.
you have to be. There's some actors that. Obviously, they're big shots in the industry.
Yeah, yeah.
But then it spills over, you know, and now they don't want to talk to you. They're very caught up or they notice or they see it. It's like, I'm just saying hi, you know.
Yeah.
We watch you all our lives on the big screen. Now we've seen you in person. Obviously, we're going to be a bit like a fan. Yeah, it's like a fan moment. So be used to that.
Okay. And then what is next for you in this industry?
What's next for me in this industry? As I said, just keep grinding. In future, I do plan to start my own short films, make my own films with my friends.
Yeah.
In the near future.
Yes.
Doing our own projects, because that's how you can actually get somewhere. If you have a short film, and it's amazing.
Silver screen.
Silver screen. It's there.
So
it's
get
there.
It out there.
Yes. Yeah. Send your things through to them,
yeah.
and they will give you an eye, because they always need new things.
New content,
it's fresh, it is gripping.
Yeah.
So if you can do that, they will actually give you an ear and an eye and say, we want this. Let's give you a budget. Boom. Yeah. Can bring in bigger people.
Exactly.
And do more.
Yeah, look what happened with Blocker. Was something that they shot just and eventually they just sent it in and look, Gershwin got an award in
it. Yes.
So that is something that you need to be open for new things.
Exactly.
Okay, and Josh, the other thing is your rugby career.
Mm.
Are you considering taking it further, or are you just now enjoying it while you're in it?
I'm enjoying it at the moment. I think I don't want to say that ship has sailed, but I'm enjoying it, and I'm doing actually much better when you actually just take a step back and enjoy the game.
Yes,
you play better because you're on that in your head.
Yeah.
You played more confident, and then
you're
like, relax. And you actually perform better.
Yes, yes.
Because when you're in your head, you hear in the ball, the edge might drop, you're not going.
Yes, yes.
You know? So with rugby, I think when I was 15, I was really into getting professional. Yeah, yeah. And but now I'm more with this industry.
Yeah.
It's a bit safer as well. Yeah. You know, with the injuries and stuff, it can be quite bad.
Yeah, lovely. What I would like to do is, and I'm gonna ask you now, when I want you to join me in studio, because there's a big man coming back from overseas, and his father have asked me for exclusive interview on the radio yesterday.
Mm.
So as soon as I've got that lineup, I want you to, because you are in the game, you play, so that would be nice to have you with me in studio. So Stephen Kutsoff, when he comes back, we're going to do a interview with him live here. At
Yes, we should do that.
That's an exclusive interview that I've asked to do with him. So we're looking forward to that.
Yeah, that's amazing.
Yeah,
that's
going to be a big one for me.
Yes.
Okay, so we have almost come to the end of the show, guys. Josh, I'm going to ask you, if there's somebody that's, you know, people always go through things like it's difficult, it's tough out there. Any encouraging words for someone out there?
Yeah. Look, I always tell people, I tell them in person this, man. A tough time is guaranteed in everyone's life. Whether it's simply breaking your leg, whether it's losing someone important in your life, it's bound to happen. But the most important thing is to dig yourself out of that hole that you're in, man.
Mm.
And to find yourself first, because people often look to other people for support. And, I need him, I must chill with him to now feel better. If you can't be all right on your own, trust me, when that person has to, maybe they're gone for a week, who are you gonna be within?
Yeah.
So my words motivation would just be, try and find yourself again. Find that light that you had when you were a little child. Everyone says, I wish I was a child again because I was so happy and stuff.
Yeah.
Find that light, because there was a reason why you were happy.
Yes.
So find that person that you always were. Yeah. You grow up, you mature, and life throws us around a bit. But in each difficult time is a lesson to be learned, man.
Yeah,
and if you don't learn a lesson, you're gonna fall again in your first through the same thing.
Exactly.
So after you learn and learn,
you
will eventually say, it's okay. You know, I know I'm strong enough for this. And I've also been through plenty of rough times, you know, and so have all of us.
Yeah.
But look at us now. You know, we can actually give advice.
Exactly.
Because we've learned.
Because you went through it.
Yes. Yeah. So the last thing I can say about that is just be strong. And also look to support when you actually need it.
Yeah.
But first, find yourself.
Exactly. And then, there's a comment coming through here. I think something you forgot. Valentino de Klerk saying, what about Vaifi?
Yes, Vaifi. I see him on Vaifi a lot. So I met him on Magda Low, and I was also an extra on Vaifi.
Yeah.
Did a pool scene and some scenes there in Montague Gardens.
Yeah.
But he's there as well. He's also doing bits in big things in his... in his industry, you know.
Yeah.
And I always said to him,
he's more into recording and all.
Yes, he's on the south side of things, on the crew.
Yeah.
But as I said, watching him on Numiskoli and then meeting him was like, and by Magda Low,
he was young then.
Yes,
time
he was, I don't know how old he was, but he was small. But the thing is, was quiet was by Magda Low, here's Valentino, and then here Gerson looks in. So Sorty, Klein Sorty, and Kroat Sorty, he's always.
Yeah.
Like, he's now doing that by Vaifi as well.
Okay, lovely. And then your pa, work, great interview, son. Super proud of you.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, so in short, where can people follow you on social media? And then is there any shout-outs you want to give out to people
out there? Okay, so my social media platforms, you can just search my name, Joshua Uden. So the surname is Uren. And then on TikTok as well as that. And then on my shout-outs, my dad listening, thank you so much for all the support. All my friends and family at all listening. I don't know who all is here, but baie dankie vir Ali boodskappe and Ali, you know, the message of encouragement as well. And I just wish my girlfriend, thank you for listening. My best friend is here. Yo, there's so many people. My Africa family is here.
Yeah, my brother.
And you know, having the that
girlfriend,
is...
Girlfriend, you can't say my girlfriend. Name.
Oh, Kirsten Weeb.
Yeah,
so... having people that met you a couple of months ago that supports you is insane, you know.
In the industry.
Yes, people that didn't even think you that close to actually remembers you, man. You know, so having that is quite. But to everyone listening, even the lives here, people that send messages through to me, I appreciate all of it. You guys know my story and my journey, and hopefully this interview also helped you out a bit more. If you're wondering, how did Joshua get to this?
And I also, from my side, want to say thank you, Josh, for making the time to come and speak to me here on the Radio East River, or to us on the Radio East River. I know this was a little bit short notice, but that's why you always, like what you said earlier on, you need to be ready and available at all times. And opportunities, they always come, because if you're ready to grab that opportunity, it will open doors for you.
Yes, sir.
Your dad is saying, no, that's not, I've got that one, Raiz.
Raiz Hermans.
Hermans, yeah.
Yes, easy.
Proud of you, Mr. Jeroen.
Thank you, man. Yes.
Okay, so guys, we have come to the end of the show. Thank you for everyone that have interacted with us on our WhatsApp, on our Facebook Live, on wherever you've interacted with us on. We appreciate your support, and baie dankie vir alle liefde vir Radio Eesterivier. En ons het nou gekom aan die einde, so ons gaan sê vir jy dankie, en ek wil vir jy 'n geseënde week toewens verder. En ons sien mekaar weer. Diederik, kom nog hier in met die laaste en go well, guys, and all of the best. Thank you, Diederik Lekker. We appreciate that support. Okay, until next time, ons gaan uitspeel met Mr. MP en Katty. Hy hou jou hand, so geniet het en geniet die week verder. Baie dankie, Josh.
Baie dankie.
Merci.
Our station, our talent, and our people.
If you ever did, you had. If you ever did, you had.
Sleepless beats.
If you ever did, you had. Yes, ni alien, ni hey ho, and go on. I'll utter loose word, hey, shall you bever. Weet jy's nie alien, nie hey ho, and go on.
Vandaag wil ek sê net die way hoe ek feel. A anti wat jare met kanker moet deal. A wonde en sere wat lang om te heal. Sy wil nie eers kyk hoe sy lyk in die spiel. Nou sy het gerook en die was die koos. Dan weet ek van iemand die dit in die bos. Wat sy het beklei en sy het gebrei. Geheel toe die dokters had het om moet snij. Geheel in die aande, kyk al die trane. Sy gaan net leven vir weke of maande. Dokters sê allemaal los kan nie. Jou jaalpie gaan vir a chemo, wat sy het die geld, die bring net awareness, ek wees my support, my haare gesny om te wees ek support, en die wat gesterf het gaan rust in vrede, en die wat nog lewe is in my gebede.
Jy weet wat door jy gaan, jy is nie alleen, nie hy hou aan jou aan, al er een roos waar, hy sal jou bewaar, weet jy is nie alleen, nie hy hou aan jou aan. Jy's nie alleen, nie hy hou aan jou aan. Al is het hoe zwaar, hy sal jou bewaar. Weet jy's nie alleen, nie hy hou aan jou aan.
Wanneer jy siek is, gaan hy jou gezond maak. Wanneer jy zwak is, gaan hy jou weer strong maak. Ek doen het vir mense wat lewe met kanker, en daarom wil ek net een song maak. Moet die vergeet om te brei nie, en sy moet die ophou beklei nie. En sy moet net glo, en sy moet vertrou. Die pijn en die leiding is maar net van nou. Ek weet dat is moeilik om altyd te focus. Ek wil net sê dat daar nog vir jou hoop is. Somtijds dan voel het, sy kan nie meer
instaan. Waar daar is...